气候变迁带来的不只是天灾，也冲击了全球的供应链跟金融体系。国泰当然期许自己紧密结合自己的核心职能，以企业永续的理念创造社会美好、环境永续、共好共荣的效果。国泰永续三大主轴是气候、健康和培力。在气候主轴上，我们聚焦商品、投资、授信、营运与服务，全流程、全集团总动员，从人寿、银行、产险、投信到证券，在自己所属的金融服务领域里面，为气候变迁的议题做出努力。身为机构投资人，国泰当然期许善用自己的金流，影响投资对象，一起产生共好共荣的效果。所以我们重视跟企业的议和，那么这也是我们举办国泰气候变迁论坛的初衷。
金控跟子公司从2017年就开始办气候变迁论坛，从一开始我们邀请美国前副总统高尔先生跟台湾的产业领导人们大家一起来做圆桌论坛，到举办工作坊协助企业们更了解气候变迁还有永续国际的趋势，到与交易所亚洲投资人气候变迁联盟合作来举办，一年比一年更精进。我们很开心台湾有越来越多的企业勇敢地做出永续的承诺，像鸿海就是国内大型上市柜公司第一家承诺温室气体零净排，台湾水泥也是东亚第一家完成 SBT 减碳目标设定的公司，而早在2020年的7月，台积电也正式承诺他们要加入 RE100， 将来100%要用再生能源。身为一个企业，我们认为企业的使命不再只是 best in the world， 我们应该做 best for the world。而国泰金控跟我们的子公司从2014年开始落实责任投资，一路上走来，我们用实证来证明永续跟获利是绝对不冲突的。我们也邀请更多人跟我们一起来为台湾努力。
感谢您与我们一同
产生影响力，
迈向台湾
永续未来，
需要你我
一起前行，
改变未来。您准备好了吗？
Cathay Financial Holding hopes to use the group's influence as a driving force to encourage industries to attain sustainability and reduce carbon emissions together. In particular, earthquakes and typhoons are very common in Taiwan, and Taiwan is especially vulnerable to the impact of climate change. Therefore, the concept of no ESG, no Taiwan, is even more important. As a large institutional investor in Taiwan,Cathay Financial aims to fulfill the spirit of performing well and then performing even better. It will continue to shoulder its responsibility as a pioneer in sustainable development and focus on the three main themes of ESG-climate, health and empowerment to exert its influence on the financial industry. In the face of the worsening extreme weather threat caused by global warming, reducing carbon emissions is the most important way to mitigate the threat of global warming.In terms of climate initiatives, Cathay Financial announced in June 2021 that it will follow the guidelines of the RE100 Global Renewable Energy Initiative and became the first RE100 member in Taiwan's financial industry in April 2022. By implementing renewable energy plans, zero coal plans and fossil fuel investment, the group pledged that all locations of the group in Taiwan will use only renewable energy by 2030 and all global locations will only renewable energy by 2050 in order to realize the goal of net zero carbon emissions. Cathay Financial is the only financial institution in Taiwan that participates in a number of international initiatives, including Climate Action 100+ and CDP-NDC, and was selected as one of the top 10 best practice examples and honored as the leader of Asia investment organizations by the Investor Agenda in 2022. The group hopes, on the road to net zero carbon emissions, to develop innovative solutions, transform business models and find new development opportunities through cross-disciplinary cooperation. In carrying out its extensive corporate social responsibility platform, Cathay Financial Holdings utilizes its core competencies to take sustainability actions with the vision of creating an inclusive society with equality. The company actively influences different stakeholders so that they will utilize their capabilities to improve their quality of life, ensuring the people have equal development opportunities, regardless of their economic situation, age, gender, physical and mental condition, ethnic group, or religion.